I'm gonna tell y'all something. You will definitely get your butt stuck over here. Sometimes I cut it off with the hay mower, but I can stick it out there 10 feet. What has happened. This 44 doesn't have any other side plate on it.
And the reason why is it blew the O-rings in this shaft right here, in the steering column. It's got two O-rings in it. One's at the bottom and one's at the top right in here. So I had to take all that apart to fix it, take the steering wheel off, pull the whole steering column out. It took me longer to tear it apart than it did to fix it. So what I'm doing now, I'm out here push hogging, as y'all see. I done push hogged that whole hill. But what I'm doing is, I'm gonna run this tractor and make sure that it's going to hold up. I didn't know what I was doing when I tore it apart. So I just took a stab at it that I could fix it, and I did. So we're gonna run it and see if it stays together. Get out of here. Until next time, God love you. Be blessed. I'm out of here.